Seriously? Alright, well, rip it in the back of then.
Alright, we're going to game one.
Oh, we're going.
Muffin likes Yoshi's story.
Yeah.
As a stage.
But why?
I don't know, he just likes it.
I guess you can get early kills as both characters can with Ganon. Get those really early kills with his strong moves.
Game Watch doesn't have this shield.
In this matchup, that's important, yeah. Game Watch with a tiny shield who gets shield poked. Yeah, pretty much everything, so we'll see what happens. But Muffin taking the first
off. Does take the first off.
With his taunt, 69%, no longer. Aaron will come to save. And there's the big fist. And off the top kill. And there's a bear. There's a keyblade. There's another bear.
I like how Gamewatch probably has the coolest names for all of his moves.
Oh, like,
he's got Franklin, the turtle.
Are those the actual names, though?
No,
because they're like the official names, like Captain Falcon's Dare. It's called Step On It.
What? That's dumb. It's called the Stomp.
And, like, Dr. Mario's jab is like Dr. Punch and he has Dr. Kick.
That's the dumbest thing.
No, the official names are actually hilarious.
But, I just like how we call all of his moves, like, it's the credit card.
And I always thought his fare was like an eraser thing.
It's a credit card, isn't it?
It's an eraser thing now.
You know, what eraser have you been using in your circle?
One that looks like that.
There's none. A credit card?
But he's got the turtle, the tutor.
That's how you erase your money.
He's got the tutor with his up there. He's got the keyblade. And he's got parachute.
Parachute.
Ooh, paratrooper. Game Watch with deceptively high recovery.
He's got very good recovery.
It's not good, it's just deceptive, because he goes so far down and still make a bad
move. He's capable of recovering from far down.
Like, yeah.
It's not good because he doesn't have a big sweet spot.
Yeah, and there's the choo-choo train. You know, there's his root, if you may. Ganon just trying to wall out affairs. That's what most Ganon do.
Yeah,
that's all he can do.
Well, he's not that good of a character.
Well, that's all he can do.
It works.
It does work. And you got short hop fair, double jump fair.
You got a full hop fair.
Full hop fair.
So you've got tomahawk into a short hop fair.
Tomahawk into grab, into back air. And there's a fair.
You've got wave land off the ledge into fair.
You got the up air, which is good. Tournament winner by Satoshi, and we got a down throw into a nair.
Ooh, that's an interesting move. I would
up air. Up air. You air.
No, who calls him?
Game Watch too short to get grabbed by Ganon.
See, the up air.
Up air is good enough there.
I'm gonna take notes real quick.
Strong throw up air. Down throw up air at 114%, I think it was.
Muffin was talking mad smack. Mad.
Mad.
Mad smack.
Satoshi
won game one.
And back to Yoshi's story. Not sure what Ganon. I guess Ganon would have been MD. Ganon was like awful on that stage.
Yeah. He just likes Yoshis. Like, he's gonna pick Yoshis.
I mean, it's preference.
Like, I think if I was to play Muffin, I would ban Yoshis and make him go Battlefield.
Yeah, make him go Stage.
Make him go Battlefield.
Ban,
because he hates Battlefield.
Yeah, he can't
recover. He can't recover on Battlefield.
Like the same thing with Spaces. He can't like ride the wall up and get the sweet spot. And Grimlock's not having many good kill options.
He's got a neutral air.
Or down air. Run off fair. Not worth the past couple times. Let's find a different way. Down throw up smash for big damage.
He's gotta try to back air to
Ganon?
Ganon's gotta back air when he's recovering.
Wall back airs,
wall back airs when he's recovering.
Choo train again. Two stock lead. Muffin better change up his game plan to get some quick stocks.
Yeah, he should change his game plan from playing a bad character.
Hey, you know he used to play Puff?
Did he?
Then he used to play Roy.
So he's just one of those guys who's like, he just
needed
it.
Oh! Roy's media cancel.
He just, he just likes playing. Yeah, that's so rough. Maybe a forced argument. Muffin laughing it off. But we all know he's crying on the inside. He's like, why am I doing this? This matchup is like 90-10. Oh, the Muffin Classic. Again, that 202% on a Yoshi story of all stages. 207. And I never do it.
Should we sort of fraud?
Satoshi looking very surprised that that killed. And now, Game Watch can go back to comboing him.
Ooh,
almost again.
And almost an SD.
But once again, he cannot get grabbed.
Game Watch being short. It was like Puff just crouched
on a two-dimensional plane.
Crouch on under all the grabs. And just down tilt.
Like that.
Just like that.
It's all you do is Game Watch.
Oh, man.
Wave that shit down tilt. Tell you guys.
The trap fair.
Ganon looking for the choo-choo train again.
I think he wants to down tilt.
He's waiting for the right moment to do it. There it is.
You see Ganon crouching like that, you know it's going to come.
Fraudulent!
Satoshi takes.